Hello. Today we're making sandwiches from Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. Still got my Pokemon bingo papers out. Okay. I don't have the same kind of bread that Arvin uses, but I do have bread. So, we're using this bread. Bread. No cheese. No cheese. No cheese. Oh. Actually, let me look up the recipe of one of our favorite sandwiches. So. Oh, right. I'm using my phone to record. Yeah, man, I need your phone for a second.
Oh, I did it in my coat pocket.
Oh. Yummy, it was on the table. It was right there, Yummy.
Good thing.
Okay. The bread smells good.
Are you sure? Oh, I've seen that. Here, while you're filming, I'm going to go with my kitty cat out, okay? As soon as I find my keys. I think they're in my coat. Can you throw me my keys out of that coat pocket so I don't have to get in the movie?
Oh!
What's that about, Tommy? What's that about? Oh! I can do this. Okay, you guys.
Onion. Onion. I just looked up a list of best ingredients to put on your sandwich in Pokemon Scarlet. So, onion.
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 A slice of onion?
Slice of onion. And after I'm done making this, I'm definitely going to try it.
Okay.
So we're making Arvin's dragon sandwich.
Ooh, that's
new. No, well, it's to attract dragon Pokemon and help people, like if they're down, like his Mabostiff, so.
No, I mean, what is the other component of the sandwich?
What?
What else goes in the sandwich?
Oh, well, I have to get back.
Alright, I found the onions.
How to.
You want a slice of onion.
Dragon.
Okay.
And witch. And Pokemon. Scarlet and Violet. Tomato. If we have any bell peppers.
Here's onion.
Ham.
Onion.
Okay, we got our slice
so far
of
you
onion.
Have an onion sandwich.
Tomato.
Oh, we do.
Slice of tomato.
And it's a beautiful orange tomato.
Ooh, that's gonna be good.
Yeah,
with the onion.
Yeah.
So here's what we got so far. This is Mr. Onion Sandwich. I am immune to onions, they do not make me cry. I love the smell of raw onion. And then if we have any peppers, like bell peppers.
I don't think so, huh? I don't look in the fridge. Hmm. Want one slice or more?
Just one. It says one slice of tomato.
Okay. You need one to it.
The yellow one.
It's like an orangeish yellow. Orange. Alright, now let us search for the bell pepper.
Yeah, I don't think we should go. Usually you don't get to that ahead of time, get it in a minute. First thing is to eat too. Okay.
And if you do not have bell pepper, I'll use a substitute from my observations of all the sandwich.
Is it broccoli?
No. So we don't have any bell pepper, so we're gonna use lettuce, which I saw in our little sandwich.
This lettuce that was from the restaurant.
That should be fine.
I don't know. It's more lengthy and it's set in a freaking hole. How about lettuce from in here?
Okay, we're gonna take that one.
Yeah. You can take that to the table and pick out what you need.
I was playing Pokemon Scarlet and then Arvin made a sandwich. And now I got hungry for a sandwich. So now I'm on a mission to make the sandwich that Arvin made. Can't find anything that's quite lettuce-y in here, but I can do this.
Mm-hmm. Beauty. What, that for the meat?
Ham. Today's Tuesday.
It's the
18th. Ah.
Yeah, 2 days past due. I wouldn't trust it.
It don't even get any of it. It doesn't look enough like ham.
Oh, okay.
This is nice. I think the liver must might be fine. It looks fine.
Yeah, it does. But I didn't think there was any kind of swimming in this room.
Let me taste it.
Okay.
I'll see if it tastes fine.
Okay.
If it does, I will put it on sandwich.
You may do have part of your hamburger with the
looks. Look, it actually does say hamburger, but I was just saying ham because I didn't think we had any leftover hamburger. But the middle of a hamburger will definitely work.
And these are pretty good ones.
Partly eaten, though.
Well, you're only going to get the meat stuff, right?
Yes. So we must put it in the
fridge. Wait, let's pull the fridge. And let's see what we have. Okay.
All right, I'm back for now. We're just pulling apart my hamburger from dinner last night. And here's your sandwich. Mm.
And it has lots of onion on it.
It looks really good, honestly. I'm excited to eat this. Let me go take a look at Arvin again. I just need to stare at his face. Hi, Arvin. Don't need salmon or sandwich. Mustard.
It needs mustard?
Yes.
It's got all sorts of mustard.
Yes, we got a bunch of mustard.
Now the onions are sort of stuck to it.
That's fine. Okay. We could always use a little extra onion.
Okay. You want me to cut it into a circle? Because this is how it looks right now.
That's fine.
Like this is fine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, come here. I think you need to warm it up first.
Oh, that'll taste gross. Blue neon tastes much better cold. Warmed up hamburger taste has a, and a microwave will taste really sticky. Yeah. Whoa, that looks kind of cool.
Don't drink it. Just liquid water onto my masterpiece. Thank you. Do we have any avocado?
I doubt.
And Herba Mystica doesn't exist in real life, so we're just gonna use this.
Oh.
Leaf.
It's an herb.
No avocados?
Nope.
Okay. Then our sandwich is done.
Okay. Whoa, that's quite a sandwich.
Arvin, what are you eating?
That's what I want to know. Tastes like bread?
No, the mustard, onion, and hamburger are really strong.
Very good.
Arvin, you are eating deliciousness. New sandwich recipe unlocked.
Good new sandwich recipe, huh?
Yeah, this is really good. Well, bye guys.